I would say that Grace Christian School is the best kept secret.
It's a small community.
It's really like a family atmosphere.
My family moved here to put our children into Grace Christian School.
I would say it's a nice school and it has a nice playground.
The good things about it is there's something for everybody.
It's encouraging to know that your child can come to a school that is so focused on the positive.
The teachers are excellent. You know, they really truly care about the children.
They are reinforcing the things that we are teaching our child in our home.
Well, I just wish every child had a chance to come to Grace, because here we love these children.
They give of themselves. They are pouring themselves. This is not just a job. It's not impersonal with them.
They are committed to making sure that my children know the materials they're teaching, that they understand them fully.
They keep you well informed.
I love them all. They're so amazing to me. They have helped me in so many ways.
She tries to incorporate a lot of fun with them, tries to make it fun and entertaining.
I love her. She's really nice.
She's the best teacher in the whole school.
She's my volleyball coach, but she's been a teacher for me since eighth grade, and she's tough, but she is the best teacher I've ever seen in my life.
If I have a problem, I can go talk to any of them and know that it's not going to be held against me, or I can just open up and not be made fun of.
I really do think that it's one thing that we strive to do is not just teach them and instruct them, but to get to know the kids, know what's going on in their lives, know what their prayer requests are. You know, when you hear what their prayer requests are, you can know, you know, what concerns them.
We have a tremendous group of educators here at Grace. Each of them have trusted Christ as their personal Savior and feel called to the ministry of teaching young people. They average over 18 years of experience. Half of them have master's degrees. But more importantly, they love the Lord, they love life, and they love young people. They're excited about what they're teaching.
When I graduated, I went to Marshall, and I was blown away at how prepared I was.
We usually have kids win state fine arts competitions in chemistry or physics or a place. They do very well in math. We've had quite a few students that have come through our program that have achieved scores in the 30s on the ACT, that have received very high level scholarships, not just at Marshall, but at other places as well.
I don't understand how they can teach as much as they teach in the short amount of time that they have the students.
They really have to work for it. There's nothing given to them that's easy.
As long as you do your work and apply yourself, then you'll be successful.
And we do strive to challenge them with growth. I mean, without growth, what are we doing?
In addition to our general diploma, we have a college prep diploma. Our classes are accredited, which allows easy transfer or acceptance to any of the major schools or universities.
It's not just academics. And it's not just that we're getting an amazing education and opportunities with everything else, but I know for a fact that if I went anywhere else, we wouldn't start class with, okay, let's pray, or does anybody have any prayer requests?
Christian education is not in the main about discipline. It's not about a better education, higher testing scores. It's not even about parent involvement. It's about values. I get one chance to instill those values in my children.
My daughter is being taught the Word of God. She's being taught to be responsible for herself and to watch out for others.
They really encourage him. They teach him how to address conflicts, how to overcome obstacles, and really prepare himself for the future.
We're teaching kids to love the Lord and to realize that He has a plan for their lives. God's designed them for success.
It's just great to constantly be getting the uplifting that Christ brings to our lives. It's a beautiful thing, and I wouldn't trade it for anything.
I love learning about God because He loves you and will take care of you, and He would really change your life.
Young people have to know the truth. And here at Grace Christian School, we teach the truth. That's really what it boils down to.
I like art because we get to do painting and clay.
I like PE because we exercise and play little games, and it's so much fun.
Their extracurricular activities are excellent here.
Theater
provides an opportunity for students to be able to express their creativity and also to tell a story and to gain confidence as they're telling that story.
She's just getting ready to start in a play that they're doing here at the school. And really, there's more opportunities than she has time to do.
We're on the go all the time. They really enjoy it.
When new people come to our school, they always talk about how friendly people are, and they really are.
Everyone's going to enjoy it no matter what class you're in.
This is a wonderful opportunity to give your child the best start.
If you could look into your child's life 10, 15 years down the road, what do you see that you want for them?
For what I'm putting my child in every day, I want the best.
How much money would you spend to make sure your children are taught correctly? I mean, if they charge twice as much, I'd have them here.
It's priceless. It really is. It's a sacrifice, but it's something that keeps giving.
It's just amazing, and I'm so thankful for the opportunity to be here.
I just want to tell my parents, thank you.
I would not be the person I am today without the school. And I would really, really thank my parents for letting me come here. Because I don't know where I would be without the school, honestly. And I know that's really cheesy, but I love this school and what it's made of, and I really, really thank my parents for choosing this for me.
The mission of Grace Christian School is to partner with parents in helping their young people learn to live successfully in God's world. I'd like to give you a personal invitation to come to our campus and let me show you what Grace can offer your family.
Come to Grace, it's a very good decision.